Seems the daylight knows this is our time now.